JD Camp 26 here, just do the tips and prayers, and we've got a cake up here. And what we did was we took the coffee out of it, and we're going to use it as a measuring cup for the machine. Okay? So we've got it measured out in the cake cup, which is right there, and we're going to put it in that permanent coffee filter. We got the coffee brewing, and we'll test it, see what how it goes afterwards and taste it. So you see it's pouring out into the coffee mug, the coffee. So I did measure it okay with that other cup. I poured the coffee, the milk in actually. Just give it a little stir a little bit here. There's no coffee grounds in there. Let's give it a taste. Not bad, pretty good. So you can pre-measure with the K-cup that you just cut everything out of the K-cup and empty the old grounds and tape the hole on the bottom, and you've got yourself a pre-measure for your coffee. Have a nice day. Thanks for watching. Please rate and subscribe and ring the notification bell.